Amazon never really caught on the Russian market. People there order from Wildberries, Ozon or Yandex Market, where you don't order things right to your home, but to your closest pickup point. Upside to this little inconvenience is you don't have to pay up front and try clothes right there, deciding to take it or leave it with no costs.